told us to stop it, called us unrealistic. And suddenly you're 18, go to college for your plan B. What you want is too risky, live for weekends and whiskey. We all got these